All the popes in Rome should surely have this gander home. You will not hang my gander, for the goose herself is more to blame.
She goes out every morning, and upon my soul she's out for game. And the police took him next morning, and they took the gander off to jail. And in spite of all his pleading, he wouldn't be let out without strong bail. The gander lay in his prison cell until his trial day came on, and Nancy prosecuted him. Against him she swore right was wrong. The jury found him guilty, and the judge said, me by, you can't go loose. You'll get 7 years transportation for carbonating Nancy Hogan's goose. When the gander heard his sentence passed, and he looked the judge straight in the face, saying, is it for doing my duty that I must leave my native place? If I didn't do my duty, then the story would be 10 times worse. All the eggs would all be gluggers, and I'd have Nancy Hogan's curse. When the judge he heard these feeling words, he said, me boy, I'll set you free. But when you go home to Brogan's door, be sure and shun that company. When I go home to Brogan's door, I'll stuff myself with oats and grass, and I'll stuff Nancy Hogan's goose when I get Nancy down to mass. Oh, come all ye geese and ganders, turkey cocks and drakes likewise, be sure and shun I'd walkin', for you could be in for a big surprise. You'll be tried for doing your duty, like helping gander when he broke loose, and got 7 years transportation for convicting Nancy Hogan's goose.